All right, baby. No, just come over here. All right, that's enough. Just take his echo. If you want to play with people. Thank you. A lot of fun out there.
Team shows up tonight, huh?
Us.
Yeah, I'm hoping more than enough. Oh my God, is that Shaw?
Yeah. Why hasn't been here? They say Northwest, Roselle, Schaumburg.
Oh, so you're not in the city. That's good. That's nice.
Palatine.
What time do you start?
7.
Oh, okay.
Like 7 to 3, 3:30.
Oh, nice.
Too bad.
Do you get any overtime or no?
At the moment, no. But next year, to move into Bolingbrook, so that
you
will
are?
Change everything, yeah.
But you got to step up height?
No, the company is, I guess, they're building a bigger building. You got like a couple of buildings.
Oh, so your shop is moving to Bolingbrook.
Yeah.
Where are you at now?
Elmhurst.
Oh, shit. Where do you live?
Franklin Park. So, yeah, that's going to stop. Yeah, that's about what I'm trying to do.
Nothing.
What I say. My Adam shows up today, huh? I haven't seen that fucking forever.
Neither have I. So where you been? Work.
I know I thought Lou would fucking use me, but I guess not.
He doesn't know what you're playing for us. Well, he's going to use your next session, though.
Okay.
I thought he said you were going to be his goalie.
I hope so. I don't know. I didn't really say. I told him I was up for it, but never know what happened.
Yeah, yeah.
He wants to use fucking multiple goalies.
I don't see why he wants it. It'd be nice just to have one set goalie, because that's one position. You don't have to worry about that.
Yeah. I know. I figured I'd hear from him, nothing. Maybe I hear from the Raiders since Billy's out and knocking. I'm like, okay, whatever.
Yeah, what did he have surgery on his knee?
That's what I heard, yeah. I'm like, what, you used me last week, but then you don't fucking need me anymore? Like, yeah, you fucking asshole.
Yeah, there's a lot of drama. That's why I stay away from it. That's why playing on Lou's team, there's no drama.
Yeah.
Chico's team, no drama. It's crazy. It's fucking crazy. enjoy. I don't enjoy.
I'm getting my ass kicked.
I mean, I took a week off because I had lost like seven or eight nothing the week before. Now this week it's 10-0 late. I don't know what the fuck it is.
No, but that's the only team.
Like, we lost 7-2 last week. Like, 7-0. I don't even fucking.
I wasn't here last week, so.
Like, I just. I'm thinking, okay, every time that they go for the pass, they just slide over as much as I can. But even then, they probably won't get there. Or they'll just, that's what I'm saying.
You're going to overthink.
They'll just fucking face the pass and then just.
Here's what I do. Just like, now, granted, I agree with you. It's no fun to get your ass kicked out. But you know what I do?
But the thing is, I
work on my game and I try to improve on the stuff that I'm not good at. Like when I'm trying to bring the ball, if I give it up,
I'm going
to give it up, but that's how you learn, right? So for you, the thing is,
I understand, but the thing is though, like, how am I going to practice on tapping behind you?
Oh, yeah.
How am I going to practice?
Right.
I can't practice it.
Right.
What? Like, I can maybe slide over whatever amount of time, but I'm still not going to get anything. I think, honestly, next session, I don't think you should make it too long. I think you should just be done. You just split everyone up into different teams. You put everyone in, like, different teams that are already, like, with people. And just, like, forget about the team. But there's, I can't imagine you guys having fun.
I said for a while that they should do a draft.
Not even a draft, just, like, I don't know what to say. Just fucking, like, what's the point? You have zero chance of being in a playoff game. What's the point? And you're going to fucking one of these games. You know, like,
what?
That's just my opinion. Plus, he's going to be done anyway. He's almost done. He's not even going to play.
Who?
Eddie's not even playing.
Well, hopefully we get a bunch of guys that want to play. I'd like to still keep 16.
Well, yeah, that'd be great, but what's the fucking point?
Right.
Did they go back to
losing?
No, I agree.
I'm not going to sign up for that. Even on my best, right? I'm considering the micro.
I think it's behind you, isn't it?
Oh shit. Oh, Oakland is beating New York on the league.
What's it for that game?
2-0. I think it's standards or something.
2-0.
2-0 New York.
Yeah, they should win that one.
Who are they playing against? Oh,
A. I think they'll make a comeback. They were too good this year. Because did you see the stat? After the sixth inning, if they have a lead, they're like 82-0. It's crazy. We need to find a way to...
Well, I wonder what the average is for all of Major League Baseball if you have a lead after the sixth inning.
It can't be as good as that.
Like, no, I'm just saying, like, how much better
is probably like... Maybe even half of them plays. I don't think it's... I'm assuming. I don't know. Kuznetsov and fucking T.J. Oshie.
Yeah, T.J. Oshie scored in the first 30 seconds.
Did he really?
And then they scored on a power play like 2 minutes later.
Apparently, the Blackhawks power play is supposed to be a somewhat similar setup as the Capitals.
Oh, really?
I mean, I don't know who... It would make sense if Panarin was there, but he's going to have the Blackbirds match. So they have a guy just in the circle. I guess, to the rest of the team.
way, my wife and I are going to Vegas, and I was able to get tickets to see it.
Were they expensive?
My wife and I are going to Thanksgiving, the week of Thanksgiving, that Wednesday through Saturday. That Friday, we're going to see the Vegas Knights.
Oh, nice.
They're playing Calgary, but like I don't care who they play. They're not lower level, but they're not the highest level. They're like even three. They were about 150 at least.
Oh, that's not bad. That's like Hawks, like at the upper level.
Like that 200 down Western level. It's similar to that. And you know what locker room we're in?
One.
Definitely not doing two games. I did it for this session. I'm definitely not playing on both.
No, I think I'm too.
I'm dying. My legs hurt. My foot's hurting.
Not even that. I'm just gonna be like, you know what, man. Appreciate the opportunity. I really do. You know, I love playing on the team, but just can't play with my hands.
And I don't agree with you.
And the thing is, like, it's not even good practice, because, what are tapping rolls going to do for me?
I don't agree with you.
We just lower my pocket.
When I told them about KIDI, you know,
seriously, like, it's not even that I love our group, I love the guy, I do.
Ooh!
Alright, man, see you. Thank you, enjoy.
I hate playing.
I agree. Alright, dude, I gotta start stretching again.